Hello, I'm the parent of a now 19-year-old who has ADHD. He was diagnosed when he was about 5 years old. He's definitely very intelligent. He was always admired by his teachers. It did affect his social life, making friends and focusing. Strategy that I used, you know, making cue cards or having calendars around the house as reminders, post-it notes, what have you. Stay strong, just always focus on the positive.